I mean, she's really changed her body.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe it's marriage. I don't know.
I think it is, too.
But she's just playing the best basketball of her career.
That block just a moment ago. Sabali tried to go up, but Stewie comes up with the block. That's her 47th this season.
Oh, behind the back from Jones. Needs a teammate. It's Ionescu on the attack. Outside look. Stewie wide open. Cash!
You have to have confidence and poise.
Stewart in attack mode. Got the lay-in. Battling back. Stewart. 65 seconds to go in the first half. Stewart, little hezzy, and the reverse.
They've got to stop the ball.
Missed everything. Rare miss for Carlton this afternoon. Stewart got it back, fires a three, and it's good.
Defense has been up for the Liberty in the last two possessions.
Third quarters have been Minnesota's quarter. Fourth quarter has belonged to the Liberty. Bucket and the foul.
Liberty moving the ball, playing with pace, unselfishly, working on the defensive end, and letting that success on defense fuel their offense, fighting. There's so much fight on the court right now for the Liberty.
Stewart, up top for three. Money! 34 points a season.
Offensive rebound again, Ionescu. This one does not go either. Back tap, Stewart to Phoebus. You can just see the anguish. Ionescu to Phoebus, quick outlet. Here's Stewart, her three cashes in. And Kone got in rotation, but she was able to get right back out there with the stiff arm.
And she should certainly get consideration for sixth player of the year. Here's Stewart knocking down the tray, back-to-back threes. Great to see. There was a nice video tribute earlier in the game for Tina Charles. 37-23, Atlanta on top. Stewart, tough turnaround, counted, and put her on the line.
Is the steady drumbeat of this New York Liberty team. Sometimes the drumbeat is loud and you're like, oh, Stewie's going off. Sometimes it's like more chill and you look up and she's had her